The kidnapper said he would call with drop instructions at 8 a.m. It is now 8:01. Cheddar's dead.